Not bravery, but brains. That's how you win.